Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to add an exception to your Windows Firewall for when you're port forwarding or trying to run a server. Most of the time, servers or games, when you're setting them up, will automatically, you know, add an exception to the Windows Firewall, but some don't, and that can cause a lot of problems when you're port forwarding, because people simply can't connect. So in order to do that, first thing we're going to do is go to the start button and type in firewall. This is just quicker. There's other ways to do it, but I prefer this. Go to Windows Firewall with Advanced Security. Now you want to go to inbound rules. Create a new rule. And you're going to want to go to port for the first one. And the port, you want to do specific and TCP. And for an example, I'm going to use 25565, which is the Minecraft port. I'm going to go next, allow the connection, all these. And then a name for it, which would be Minecraft TCP. And finish. So the first one's done. It's right here at the top. Then next one, you want to do port again. Next, UDP 25565. Next, allow this connection. Domain private public. And then Minecraft UDP. And finish. So now you have both the ports for Minecraft open. It is the exact same thing for any other game. I'm trying to think of another port. Like Terraria, I think, is 77777. And yeah, but you can just look them up online if you don't know what they are off the top of your head. Now here's another one that, I mean, it depends on which game you're running. Some of them do require that you add an entire firewall exception for the program, and some don't. So I'd say just, you know, so everything's set, you do this. You want to go to Program, Next, and then you want to select the program through the path. So you want to click Browse. Now this is more for if you're doing something like hosting a server through the game, I guess you could say. Like if you were to select host server or some shit like that, like in TF2, and for some reason it's not working, you can always try this. And I think I'll just go into my big Steam partition, find a game here. Sorry, I'm lagging up a bit. My computer's not really optimized to be running fraps, but some people have been needing some help with this. So, let's see. What's a good one here? Left 4 Dead 2, I guess. Left 4 Dead 2.exe. Click Open. There it is. Click Next. Allow this connection. Next again. Domain, private, public. Next. And the name will be, I guess, L4D program. And then boom. Here are all the new exceptions to the firewall. And so now you should have full access to your computer. So, I mean, people can connect, go through the ports, go through the firewall, and get right to your server. That's basically how simple it is. And yeah, I guess that's basically it. If you guys want another video on how to you know, block ports or block programs from, you know, being used with other connections to the firewall, which, I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory, but if you need help with it, I'm more than happy to help. And if you need any help with any other things, feel free to ask me, and I might be able to help you. So thanks for watching this video, and I hope it helped.